These cherry squares are my favorite childhood dessert. You just need a few pantry staples and a can of pie filling. You'll start with margarine, sugar, eggs, vanilla, flour, and baking powder. Mix and spread on a sheet pan. Then you'll spoon your pie filling. I always use cherry, but you can use whatever you want. Dust with powdered sugar and you're done.